He's got a snag. Gonna have to go in. He's got his waders on. Levi waders. He's gonna step on the slippery rock.
Right there.
Yeah. Good, good. Didn't lose his worm. I think he's going to go ahead and fish it from the rock.
As you can see, we tried everything today, spinners, flies, and the Colorado spinner with the worm seems to be the ticket. Back to the big hole. He seems very serious about this and got the intent. Good action, good room to pull him one out here. Woo! There's the space off. One's looking shabby.